We actually studied the teeth found in a marine snail called a chitin. The chitin basically lives on rock, intertidal rock, found off the coast of California near Monterey, where it actually will graze for algae on the rock that's growing on the rock and within the rock. So it's actually developed a set of teeth grown on this ribbon. This is called a radula. And so it basically will use this radula to scrape away the rock to get to the algae. So it's actually evolved over time to develop teeth made of iron oxide, specifically magnetite, so it's magnetic. That's actually the hardest biomineral found in nature. And what we found in this paper was actually we learned how the teeth grow. We think we can take those lessons learned from studying the radula in this tooth to making new advanced materials, not necessarily for the teeth of a chitin, but for example, for grinding applications, drilling, boring applications, making hard minerals for that type of application. We're using this type of strategy to make new materials for lithium-ion batteries, for sensitized solar cell materials, where we have to control the size, the shape, and the phase of that mineral. And we all learn this just by studying this organism found off the coast of California.